So notice when I'm rowing, whether you're kettlebell or barbell, I'm gonna follow the line of my thigh, keeping my elbows in, shoulders down and back, crowd chest, abs engage, and I'm rowing that bar all the way into or hitting my navel, my belly button. 10 of those, enjoy.